I lost Gwen. She was my MJ. I couldn't save her. I'm never gonna be able to forgive myself for that. But I carried on, tried to keep going, tried to keep being that friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, because I know that's what she would have wanted, but